Hello children, in this video we will do session 10 of unit 4 web applications and security. Prevent accidents and emergencies. How we can prevent the accidents and emergencies? What is accident? An accident is an unplanned event that may happen all of a sudden and may lead to unwanted or unprecedented results or outcomes, right? So accident is an unplanned event that can happen anytime to anybody, right? Or it can be defined as an unfortunate incident that occurs unintentionally, causing hazardous result or injury or unwanted results. Okay, so accident is an event that can happen anytime and it can happen to anybody and it leads to the hazardous results, right? Now we have the types of accidents at workplace: slip and fall accident, fire accident, etc. The accident that can happen on the workplace, like slips and falls. Industrial disease or illness: because of the environment of the industries, we can have the certain kinds of diseases. Then we road traffic accidents that can happen on the road. Clinical accidents, sports related accidents. Workplace accident may include injuries that are caused to the workers due to falls, slips and trips. So on workplace, an employee can be injured because of the falls, girne ki wajah se, slip ki wajah se, right? Slip and fall accidents may occur at any working environment and the injuries may vary from minor act to major severe accident. Some injuries suffered might include fracture, sprain, knee or elbow injury, wrist or head injuries, etc. Right, so on workplace we can have the minor injuries as well as we can have the major injuries. How we can handle the accidents? Accident must be handled carefully. The accident should be handled compassionately without assigning blame on others. Every organization must follow the SOP for accident handling. Safety measures must be placed to prevent the workplace accident. The organization should have the different safety measures. Immediately calling the medical team for any injury. If any injury happens, the medical team should be called and very soon. Stay alert. Always stay alert. Right. Pay attention to and follow emergency drills. Always pay attention to the emergency drills that used to held in the organization to make the employees aware about the different situations that can occur. Emergency: an unexpected situation that needs immediate attention and action. An emergency situation might pose a sudden risk to life, property, health, etc. and needs intervention to prevent deteriorating results and hazards. An emergency situation is one that we can face the different kind of emergency situations, like threaten the employees and customers or the public. Disrupts or shut down the operations, causes physical or environmental damages. So emergencies are the situation which comes suddenly and which are dangerous to the life or to the health of the employees. An emergency must be handled immediately to prevent further losses and to minimize the loss. One must be alert to notice any kind of emergency. There are various types of emergency that may occur at home, school or workplace. So here we have the different types of emergencies. Which types of emergencies are there, and there should be an emergency management plan to handle the situation of emergency. So every organization should have the emergency management plan. Some of the types of emergencies are as follows. So different kind of emergencies are chemical spill. Agar kahin par chemical spill ho jata hai, fail jata hai, extreme heat waves, bahut zyada heated waves aate hain, droughts because of lack of water, pandemics, terrorist attack, right? Fire, because of the fire, floods, thunderstorms aa jaate hain, leakage of some hazardous gas or chemicals. Generally the situation of emergency occur as a result of some disasters. Disasters may be either the natural or caused by some human activity, right? Emergency occurs because of some disasters, and disasters can be natural disaster or it can be created by the humans. Some of the types of emergency that require evacuations are wo emergency jahan pe hame us place ko evacuate karna padta hai, khali padna padta hai, wo emergency se fire, explosions, floods, अगर बाढ़ आ जाती है, अर्थक्वेक, हरिकेन, टोरेंडो, टोर्नेडो, टॉक्सिक मटेरियल रिलीज, सिविल डिस्टर्बेंस एंड वर्क प्लेस वायलेंस, इन दीज केसेस वी हैव टू एवेक्यूएट द प्लेस, राइट? सो दिस इज ऑल अबाउट इमरजेंसी सिचुएशंस.